Another sting by police puts a man who detectives say thought was chatting with a 14-year-old girl behind bars. Albuquerque police were conducting an undercover online sting on Thursday. They say 55-year-old Steve Gunther tried to arrange a meeting with the teen girl, but instead, well, he met up with Lady Justice. Gunther is now charged with child solicitation. He's currently in jail with no bond.